James mentioned one of the bigger questions is obviously linebacker depth and especially middle linebacker. Was the transfer portal ever in play there, and what kind of led you guys to the group that you have now?
Well, I think the transfer portal for every position is always in play, right? I mean, you'd be foolish not to look to improve your football team in every way, shape, or form. With everyone that came through the portal, we did not feel that any of the options would have improved our football team. And I think that says a lot for how our guys practiced in the spring. Look, these guys all signed to come to Penn State. They all signed to come to LBU. They don't like being labeled a question of our defense. And I understand they have to prove it. Right now, it's potential over performance. But they get reminded rather daily that in settings like this, that they're referred to as the giant question mark. They weren't recruited to be a question mark, I would imagine. So whether you're talking about Tyler and Kobe, whether you're talking about Curtis and his role going to Will, you got some really talented young guys who have just entered the program. You got a guy like Sutherland adapting to Sam, a guy like Dom DeLuca who's doing a really nice job at Sam over there as well. So there's a lot of guys right now that, you know, I think you play a lot of times, you play your best defense when you have a chip on your shoulder. So certainly it's not our goal, linebackers, to be the weakness of the defense. I think those guys are they understand that the standard at this university never changes. There's a lot expected of them, and to me, that's why they're here.